There's Jonathan. Good morning. And there's Kristen. Good morning, Kristen. And there's Tyler. Good morning, Tyler. Good morning, Janice.
Good morning.
And Lois. Morning, Lois. Have any news for us?
I'm just eating and being happy this week.
Okay. What happens when you brush your teeth?
A gag.
Okay. Morning, Doris.
Good morning. I'm loving it at the ocean, drinking my coffee.
There's the sleeper.
Oh, man, did I sleep? I didn't even know what happened last night. This coffee, though, boy, I mean, this will pick you up and set you down.
There's Alyssa. Good morning, Alyssa.
Say hi, Uncle Glenn. Yeah, there you go. She likes her cereal.
Boy, I'd say she does.
Feed it to herself, though. Yeah. Put that hand away.
See what she'll do about it.
This is where you got Tino last year, do you remember?
Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Deep and wide.
They're sleeping. Why aren't you sleeping? Aren't you tired?
Well, you put that muffin away so it didn't care on the one man.
Kristen, are you excited about swimming?
Yeah.
Oh, where's the kid?
Dad.
Whee!
Hey, yo!
Okay.
Jonathan, you can be in too. Smile at Uncle Glenn. Say, we're going swimming.
Eat it, and
oh, boy.
It's so sunny outside.
Jonathan, can you wave?
Say good morning to Glenn. Can you wave to Daddy?
Good morning.
Oh, I think I hear a hose coming. Okay, let's hop out. Guys, get bring the water. Here comes the hose over the deck. Jonathan, you want to sit up here?
I'm going to put water in.
You realize how warm this water will be?
Where's Jonathan?
I'm right here. Where's the tractor?
There he is. Boo.
Oh, this chair is hard as well. Jonathan took it inside. Jonathan's going. He's got to get pinched in that chair if it falls back. Right here. Oh. You don't stand up there, Jonathan, please. Down. Janice took it inside. This is the way we wash our shoulders. Wash our shoulders. Wash our shoulders.
Open your lips.
This is the way we wash our shoulders. Early. He likes the dumb water down
here.
This is the way we wash our noses. Wash your Tyler, wash your nose. This is the way we wash our noses.
I'll be right back. Okay.
I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Tyler.
Hey, Tyler.
Tyler. Hey, buddy.
Be involved.
I'll be a carrier, Ben. You can grow.
Oh, yeah, really. That's all I need. Everyone's whipping out here.
They went in.
Yeah. You look pretty warm down there.
No lethal weapons allowed, Glenn.
Okay.
Go back to the farm.
Up.
Yeah.
See if you guys left. Isn't it something?
There goes Dad and Tyler.
Here we go to Jockey's Ridge. And there were some that it was too much to do on foot. There's a brave soul.
Where we've come from.
Okay, what's up? Okay, there we are. What do you want to say?
had that for lunch yesterday.
Think what now think how they make it.
I know. It's much better this way, though.
He's going to cut it.
My hope. If Jim just gets one, two, three, right.
Look at that. The meat's going to be all red. See, there he's cooking.
Sorry, my daughter here.
Krista, would you like me to hold you for a little?
Maybe. Yeah.
We don't want to let you down because it's too flat.
Yeah.
This is a how-to video. How to clean a tuna. So you take off the skin. Look at that. Oh, do you want to
make
a commentary?
Mama! Mama!
That is fish. How much chicken do you weigh?
He pops in water. He's popping in the water. He's popping in the water. Look at this.
No way.
Kitchen. This overlooks our family area.
That's my favorite part of sex.
basic bedroom. Best bedroom.
Hello.
Here comes a child.
She got her hair washed.
Two children.
Yeah. Going home.
Going home.
We're going home.
The bedroom. Queen size bed. Your own bureau. A door to the deck. A bathroom. With a jacuzzi. And the bathroom. Wash bowl. And the master jacuzzi. With room for six. Whalers Inn, where we stayed. That's the master bedroom we were just in. That's the kitchen and the family area upstairs. We got two decks. The girl doesn't come with the house. Screened in porch. Nice little shack across the road from the beach.
Carol's not here.
Get that phone!
Had the gun on it.
Are you taping?
Yeah.
Here, yeah.
Here, we hop in the truck.
Teapot.
Oh, well. And he cranked it out. And I think this guy's so used to drive like a little.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Big wide bar in there. Holy, I didn't even think. I just, the first thing I thought was, shoot. Because I was so trigger happy, you can't imagine.
Yeah, what?
And I brought the gun around, and I threw it up, and I had my scope of nine. I should have had it turned in. And I couldn't get it in there. I couldn't get it in the scope. The
rack too big to fit in the scope.
Well, yeah. And I was going like, and he was leaping too. So
wow.
I was going,
tear it open.
Got brushed.
What are you going to use that knife for, Joe?
Or he just flips
the
crack. I don't know. But I actually did see it flip. And, well, by that time, he was there in front of these buildings. I only got one.
There you go,
and then when the air guy shot out.
What is it? What do you think it is, Tyler?
He ran across the lane and threw out the fence. One of the air guys shot at him on the other side of the fence for that Tyler.
What's in the box, Tyler?
Tyler,
I will help you.
But I don't know. I look back now and think, well, man, I should have had him. But that's such a hard shot, man. I never shot one running with these two people running.
What is it?
What
is it?
What else?
I saw him.
Yeah.
There you go.
If I could have got him in the scope soon, I could have got at least one more shot off.
Is it from
been looking in that direction.
Hey, buddy. It's Tyler. Here's one.
Three shots all together. But I was looking back, and by that time, they were already 50 yards out of the and, you know, at the time, I was leaning there, I saw the building, you know, and I knew I had one shot at that, so I had a hustle. So I squeezed that one off, and, you know, that was almost too late. Somebody hit the building, I don't know.
Tyler.
But that was fun. I had a great day. That was
really
one of the most fun days. We hiked all
Debbie's opening her gift. Isn't that what you asked for last year?
Don't play patience. That's kind of fun.
Glenn, hey, Debbie.
Debbie,
they don't fit Glenn anymore, so he thought he'd give them to you.
Thanks, Tim. I can always use these.
What is it, John?
Just shirt.
T-shirt.
These are kind of horror things. White
spots. I look familiar.
Yeah. These are good.
What about the George? Debbie, we'll model these boxer shorts.
Mine.
They don't fit you anymore either.
We're doing St. Croix.
That is in use.
Tyler's in jail.
That's a couple
years ago.
Tyler, what did you get?
Yeah.
What is that?
Mine. Is that for that box?
I wonder what it is.
Oh, yeah.
It's tape. Thank you.
What is it?
A shirt.
Oh.
Just like I can make use of. Huh? Yeah. Wait, quiet. You always got shirts. Did you get a shirt?
Mm-hmm.
John? When you get
they all.
Mom, I should have worn that. Should have had them last summer to do the celery.
Yeah, you should have.
I wonder what John's thinking about. John, penny for your thoughts.
BM. Look at Jess. Crash. Well, I won't put them back in the track trailer. You all down to the construction site. There are some blocks down there. There we go. You haul them down to the construction site. They need some blocks there for that wall they're putting up.
You're
the monkey hanging from a tree.
Grandma just got
out. I'm getting all hot. We got to get breaks. See, I'm like an older guy.
Grandpa's
like,
Hey, Jenny wants your attention.
Now you're in the in the middle, Paul. He caught it that time, so that's your turn. Hey, you sit over here.
Let me get you.
No, you're too big.
You'll touch the ceiling. I need to get some fresh air.
Just a minute.
Here's John and Julia playing at Christmas.
Don't you two get a...
Yeah, I don't love that.
Yeah.
Tyler, here's your...
Nice girl.
Stop it!
Tyler. Here, Tyler.
That's alright.
Yes!
It's you.
You're feeling like I'm a dog.
It's like, scratch you behind the ears.
Jeez, stop it.
That'd be good for okay. You.
Calm down. Hi there, Tyler.
You hit him.
More time, John.
Hey, Julia's a brat, isn't she? Huh? Isn't she
you
a brat?
You say John's a brat, isn't he?
He won't say it no more.
He says I get...
Oh, here's a cat. Well, let's get started.
Wait, Tyler, that's a big...
That one's yours.
You had his name.
We had it.
You want to take a picture of her mom?
Yeah,
go ahead. I hadn't known him for a while. Boy, Tyler.
What is it, Tyler?
Well, he's
I like when he carries off it.
Dad, come on, where's the flask thing already?
He just keeps tearing the pieces off. There you go!
What is it, Tyler?
All there's
different kinds of
rattling.
Shall we open it up?
Fire chief!
What is that, Tyler, huh?
I say you ought to have a pen or a knife.
She'll
there
just use her nails.
Oh, boy.
Should we pull it out? That's Tyler's name. We did. Wow.
Oh, man. He said that.
Not here.
Hard. Oh, boy, Tyler. You're going to be a fireman.
Isn't that cute?
Whoa.
Oh, Tyler.
That old
Tyler, torch. Here. Tyler.
Isn't that cute?
There. Wow, look at that. Then.
Will you just sit there and play with it like that?
I thought it was something with wheels or something.
Well, we looked it up.
You gotta be a. You gotta join the Slonga Fire Company, Tyler.
You got
in the
fire.
You don't have. What do we got? Another whistle here, Tyler. What do we got here? Oh, this is a.
I remember when John was at that age. Go down here home on Christmas.
Present.
Tyler, you to watch
Daddy. I wonder what it
Daddy
is.
Another present.
Look of shock. Like
watch Daddy.
Huh? Oh, it's a shirt.
Oh, boy, Tyler will see this and want this.
That's what. I got a Trans Am that scale, I think.
Did you really?
Did you make it, John?
Yeah. It's not very much.
How big is it going to be?
It's not completely done, is it?
No.
It is all but, though.
It's all up there.
Start to,
I've been building these models for this old man, for his railroad.
Oh, really?
Little itty-bitty buildings.
Uh-huh.
I told
you
Janice,
sit in
I would
there.
I did. You found it.
I bought it.
I was feeling good. They were out shopping one day and they saw and grabbed it.
It's down at the hobby shop there, Lincoln Highway East.
Crossing.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I've seen one somewhere else since then.
Did you?
Was it cheaper?
Where was it? Well, I didn't look at the price. I forget. I think they're all pretty much.
I forget where I saw it.
Yeah, they're all pretty really detailed. I'd like to open it up just to see.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see what it looks like. Sure.
Well, I have it in hand.
Mom!
Janice is opening her gift.
Like Janice, what is that?
Janice is opening her gift.
Look at, isn't that cute? Well,
he's all I know what she's getting.
Hey, I'm over here.
You have to try it on.
Pay attention to Janice.
What is it?
It's a model.
What? Pretty contented in that.
Thank
perfect.
You.
Thank you very much, Clay.
You're welcome.
Great.
Do you want to pick your nose too? Okay.
Do you like it?
Keller,
you get another gift.
I don't
gift.
Know why I was excited about dictionary.
What is it, Tyler?
I got one.
What is it?
Well, that's all right.
Wait.
Look at that. That's a vet, Tyler.
Oh, wow. Can you open it?
Should Grandpa help you?
Hey, Grandpa help you.
Vet.
Wet.
Wet.
Wet. Tyler, how does the vet go?
Here.
What did you have? Pull the end. Probably goes out at the end.
How does the vet go, Tyler?
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Oh.
Let me take a look at this.
Oh,
Stephanie.
Rory sent that note.
Why does it say Judy on the back?
Maybe she made it. I don't know. What's she saying back?
It doesn't say anything. It just says.
Is that what you got up there?
Well, they're cute.
About?
No, they're
where were you?
What are they
it
called?
To
say,
I can't. I want to say Saint Meg, but it's not.
No.
Okay.
Oh, these things I got up at the craft show. Up at a lady.
Oh, aren't they cute?
At the brother.
Come on,
stand
up.
Down
well, you said stand up. What are you
taking?
You look like you're waiting a Woodbury or something.
Imagine the look in their face when they realize they've won a trip to Russia.
Are you crazy?
Now it's Ethiopia.
You gotta take it back.
What happened?
What happened?
What in the world?
Italian
night,
brother.
Marriage count.
Oh, okay.
It might be brother to rule.
Remember, this is to make good marriages better.
Right. It's not that we think you have a bad marriage. It's just we thought we need help.
It. These are
okay, thanks.
Where's that?
When is it?
Well, now you get to choose the date. Is that correct?
We wrote down the date you thought you would like to go, February 22nd to 24th, and it's down at Burnham Family Inn.
Oh.
Because the next one at Black Rock wasn't until July.
Well, Joey, didn't you say they can go?
Right. Wait, look at this guy. I don't look that bad.
Well, it's Christmas morning at the Burkhardt house, and Tyler's helping Dad open his gift.
What is this, Tyler? What is that?
Just what you wanted, wasn't it, Glenn?
I can
the
use
excitement?
That. What is that?
Oh.
A book. A book. Oh, open. Open. There's not going to be a lot of pictures in here, Tyler, I don't think.
Yeah. Well, they say Miriam Nault stressed how important it is to have one of those Bibles.
Yeah.
Well, I figure with your teaching and stuff.
Yeah. You have a subject that gives you the scripture rather than the...
This is Christmas 1990. And last night we were at Grandma and Grandpa Roar's. Now today we're going to Grandma and Grandpa Burkhardt's. My decorations.
He's looking for a picture.
A book.
Got that doll. A mom. Miss Julia. Now we'll take a look at our Christmas tree. This year. Daddy gift.
Wow. Wow. Oh, wow. It's the swimming trunks that fit me this time.
Hopefully so. Tyler, do you want to turn around so Mommy can see them?
Show Mommy what that is.
Glenn, why don't you just drop your drawers and model them for us?
Okay. What is that, Tyler?
I'd say open up the bag because we can easily still return them if they're not the right size. I got large.
Can you turn the camcorder off, please? Glenn. Yeah, you almost had them there.
Do they go over your head, Tyler?
Ready for a day at the pool?
Yeah. Hey, yeah.
Glenn, I'll have to model my coat so we know what you got.
Yeah. Here.
Hey, oh, yeah. Well,
thank you. It's just what I wanted.
What could it be?
Very good. Tyler, look what Daddy got.
What is it?
What is that? What is that? What's that?
You have to give him your old one. exactly the style.
Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what kind of leather it is, but it, yeah, it's awful. It's a Rolf's American Classic, truly in a class by itself.
Yeah.
It's cowhide.
Oh, goody.
There's where the money goes.
Yeah.
Score!
Tyler's
score.
Playing basketball.
Two!
Oh, yes!
Do it again!
Oh, wow!
Wow.
Kick.
Wow, 2 points for Tyler.
Model wearing today's latest fashion for the ski wear is Janice. This is the new Christmas jacket.
From Glenn.
And it has a fancy pocket on the back.
Yeah. Show how easy it will zip up.
Fancy pocket on the back.
How easy it will zip up. There we go. And then it does look good. See, isn't that nice? I even got it on sale. 25% off.
25%, so you know.
It's stuck.
It's a buy.
Duck down. So, this is my present. That's why I didn't have any earlier. I guess you can unbutton this. No, it's just
for me.
So, that's what I have.
Yes,
you can!
Masculine town was...
Oh, man. They could do it all by
himself. Mr.
Miles.
Mail.
Huh?
Malvern.
Well, you'll find out.
I have a school.
ever do.
Yeah, Jonathan has a fire truck at the school.
Oh, Tyler.
This is all for you.
Okay, who's that from, Tyler? Jonathan.
Are these parents proof?
No, this is just to get off the list. There you go. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
Jonathan, remember those with Tyler. She can get together. You can bring your jumper. Give it to Tyler, please. Tyler, here's some more for you. That's for Tyler, too.
I'm not
sure.
Tyler, what's that one?
Look at the other one, Tyler.
Look at that. There's a truck hook.
Oh, boy.
Yes, I like it. He likes it.
You got a helicopter yet? Christmas 1991, the 26th
of December.
Tyler's in bed, and we just had this delivered by Doreen since we had a baby, since Clark came, so.
This is from Matsushita Industrial Electronics Company.
So, we're kind of doing it a little late.
Is this from Brubakers?
Just keep opening
it.
Be a little aggressive, Glenn. Yeah. Just tear the paper right off.
I'll take the paper.
Oh, yeah, it's a CD player. Remote control. this is more than a Brubaker toy.
The best Christmas ever.
You special ordered it through Brubakers.
Yes.
And Janice, I truly love you.
And guess what? It's not clothing!
It's not. It's the old SLNP500 portable CD player.
Okay.
When she said that, what did you say in the hospital? The distributor? Something about it was ordered and the distributor didn't come through yet.
Yeah.
Is what she said.
And then they got on the phone right away to Panasonic and it came today.
Is that right? And you went down and picked it up.
Yeah. Donnie.
Did you get the
Donnie
the
was
Panasonic?
Really mad.
The t-shirt, the bib.
The shirt,
that's from Donnie. Yeah.
It is.
Yes.
Oh, I.
So make sure you tell him that you liked it.
You Janice,
went,
and
you
even
up
went,
the sleeves.
You went better than in-stock merchandise. Because I was looking through the book the other day and I thought, boy, if I had to pick one, it would have been this one.
Well, I remember, well, that's when...
That's the one that you were trying me to get, if we could get one other person.
Right. You had to buy... How did they do it? Did they get
three?
Well,
we got three.
So who's getting the other two?
So
Tyler and Clark.
No, my parents want mine, and so I got one.
Did you
and
really?
And I have a friend in Virginia that wants one. See, Christmas is a season to be sneaky.
It really is. I'm glad you guys snuck one on me.
Well, we have another one here yet.
Okay.
But you know I was looking through mine. There's no remote control.
On yours.
Yeah. Check to see if you have one. I'm wondering if it's
an oversight.
It has a capacity for remote control that you can get, but it does not have the remote control with it.
But they.
I don't know.
You look
maybe
through the
they
box.
Come separate. Yeah, that has the adapter and it has a little case to protect the.
But that's the
player.
Whole reason why we pay more was to have that.
Well, see, I wonder if they just didn't send them, if they really come along with it. I don't know, you should check it out when you go to work tomorrow.
Okay.
Because
Because when we went down and talked with Mike, we said we want the one with remote control.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And nothing else was said that it was.
I'm wondering if the remotes come separate and they weren't shipped with it since they shipped them out really fast.
Where did I see about remote control?
It has it in
the
booklet, too.
Does it?
The booklet says with remote control.
You have
and
a
it
sequence.
Goes through those.
Yeah, it's in the, you'll have to
even
read
the
book.
Folks, this is the remote control, okay? So there was one that really came with the CD player.
Did you have one like
My
that?
My bad. You can control the volume, too.
With that?
Yeah, I got one like this.
Yeah, okay.
It was so small, I couldn't find it.
I was going to say, were you wondering what that is? I mean, did you see it?
Well, I didn't have time to really
yeah, this
go
gift is
it.
From Doreen to Glenn.
Oh, it's from the Christian Family Care Agency.
That's a Christian adoption agency from Arizona. I got some stuff from a girlfriend that works
Is this a little child? We got a Paul Overstreet CD.
Ooh.
Oh my, we got a Garth Brooks CD.
Say, you're making out pretty good this Christmas.
Like
man, we got a cassette adapter. We got an AC adapter.
So you don't have to run through batteries.
And a fuse?
Yeah, because I blew mine when I first took mine up.
Did you?
Yes.
Did you have a car out there?
Yeah. Lucky I didn't blow my car.
Oh my. What a Christmas.
Now this is the little boy we see coming out.
Yeah.
We'll have to hear it.
Yeah,
we'll hear it. Here's Janice going at her present with her little Santa helping.
11 o'clock at night.
Yeah.
You gonna let me sleep tonight, Clark? Yeah, I wonder what this is. I figured it out.
You knew that a long time ago.
Huh?
You knew that a while ago.
No, I just figured it out when I saw it laying here. Oh, this is wonderful. I've asked for a wallet 2 years in a row.
You did?
Well, last year I did, but then I had a bunch of other stuff on my list. Change person on the outside, which is wonderful. And a little secret compartment. That big wad of cash. Oh, yes. This is very nice. Even a pen.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. That is just what I needed.
Just take a look around our room here. This is what Christmas 91 looks like. And over here is what...
It was a rather good year, wasn't it?
It was a great year.
Did you pick this out yourself, Glenn?
Stay tuned for next year.
Hi, Mary.
Yeah.
Thanks. David, do you like sitting on Steve's belly?
I hear him saying no.
Huh? Hi. Are you waving? Hi. Oh, did the Koreans fall out? Hi. Mary just woke up from a nap. She was such a sleepy girl. Oh, you're going to get down. I'm going to pick the crayons up. Boom. Mary is 13 months old. Mom's making soup over here. She's the injured one. No idea.
I lost my arm.
You want some ice on it?
Yeah.
That's a good idea,
Clark. I lost my arm.
They're playing hide and seek. They like to play flashlights. Is he concerned?
Huh?
I think we ought to make a movie and watch it. We ought to make a commercial. What can we sell?
That's what we're doing, Janet.
We're popping air bubbles.
Who needs presents when we got this?
Huh.
What time of the year is it, Tyler?
Christmas.
Okay, how did you know?
Because it's tomorrow's Christmas.
Ah. Which makes today... Let's sing with the most morbid soundtrack that we can find.
I just farted.
Do you think this sounds morbid?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, sit down here beside me. We're going to start out our Christmas by remembering the true meaning of Christmas. Clark and Tyler, come, sit down here with me. Okay, Tyler. Clark, come.
No.
was blessed. See you in 4 years. Bye, that's the end of this tape.
No, Margaret.
No, this is the fun of her being able to get it. She'll dig in there. You know how Mary can get into things, and I'm sure she can make sure she gets this open.
You sure she can make sure?
Sure.
For sure.
Here, stay back, okay? So Mary. Daddy can get her on video.
Here, just like you want to.
Aww.
Not so much for that.
Little dog.
Look. Look at the little baby, Mary. Hi. Look, baby has eyes that will open and close.
Yes, see?
Look at her eyes. Sarah Del brought her little doll along, but she daren't have clothes on. She doesn't like her doll with clothes on. Look at, okay.
Now, Tyler, let's see here.
You want to face Daddy?
What's that? Hi! Hi! Yay! 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 Lego Bookie! Lego!
What else did you get?
Hey! You eat mine! And these are my balls!
Oh, good to mommy!
Hey, you try to find things. Neat.
These are my
ears. Do you like that?
Yeah.
I guess what's up with this? You're going to see him walking.
He wanted to put it in his stash box.
No, up here.
La, la, la. La, 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 la.
Look at your baby.
Clark, these are all mine. You can't have them. You want to see the tractor? Come on, the tractor's in here.
Yeah. There's lots.
Look at the little tiny baby. Mary, want to hold baby? Hi, look at her pretty eyelashes.
Let me get to the page.
She has long eyelashes just like you, doesn't she?
Isn't that
too cute? Do you like your baby doll?
I'm
gonna have to go put a diaper. What?
What'd she do?
Throw on the floor. Come, Mary. Mary, you get your baby. Pick your baby up.
Do you like that, Tyler?
You pick up baby?
I'll show you the garbage.
You pick up your baby? Pick her up.
Pick her up and go, aye, aye.
Do some bonding. There you go. That's the way we hold baby.
Are you burping or? Huh?
I don't think so.
Look. Mom, look!
I see. Looks just like yours.
Dad! Daddy! Daddy!
Mm-hmm.
All right, there he goes.
Look! Dad, look! Look over here!
You know, I'm just amazed at the simple...
Ah, look at that. Not that you would want to build a pirate
look
boat.
Look at you bounce. You do a great job of bouncing, Clark. Come, Mary.
Let's watch me out here.
Well, shall we open some more gifts?
Oh, I'm glad that I have this.
It's two books. See? It's a bulldozer book.
Just like your tractor book that you like. And what's in here? What's in there?
It's paint.
Paint.
Okay.
He loves all
Clark
that stuff.
Likes to
Here's
paint.
A tablet where you can color on it.
You each got a tablet.
Yeah. Let's open these.
But no, these are Clark. Do you see these
look,
in here?
Is this look mine?
At the
is this mine?
Bulldozers and, yeah, that one's yours.
I want to open it.
That's something that you.
Jonathan has it.
Yeah, I put.
But these are for me. Clark, he can't play with them. He's too little.
Now remember, children, remember, we've given gifts that everybody will be able to use, okay?
You have a groundhog hole, Tyler. You can put everything in so nobody can get at it.
Groundhog hole, yucky!
Yeah.
This is mine, too.
Mary will let her have it.
Oh, boy.
Really, I have three cameras running here.
Walkie talkies.
Oh,
hey.
Clark, look at what Tyler got.
Walkie talkies.
Now, you guys
you
will
guys
both be
that.
Able to play with them.
Uh-huh. Walkie talkies. Are they walking with this one? Oh, goody, Jason has that. Play-Doh. Oops. I like Play-Doh.
Now,
okay.
He says, you guys need some chitter-chatter over here.
Shall we see? You'll be able to be upstairs, and Clark will be able to downstairs, and you guys will be able to talk with each other.
Yeah, Clark's
we
gonna
need,
be upstairs.
We need to get some batteries.
Come on, Mom.
Shall we see what's in the big box for Mary?
Yeah.
What's in here?
Back away a little bit.
Little Miss Mary, a painting fairy.
Tyler, come on, please.
It might be a little crayon for
here,
her dog.
Mary, come.
Mary can look.
Tyler, you let him open his gift. You'll have
somebody
your room to open.
Save all of them.
1994 Christmas at the book club now. Lots of gifts.
Oh, look what Allie is opening.
You always wanted that. Let me see. What are the
Mary.
What'd you get, Kyle? Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah.
That's exactly what I wanted. Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
All right.
Kansas with a little puppy.
Oh, wow. What did you get? Connor got it for you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Didn't you get a present?
Yes, from Connor.
I think.
Maybe you don't
get Tyler a hat. That's what they were supposed to be.
I guess you get
the video of Ebenezer.
This is Connor's.
Christmas.
You can go out there and get this.
Tyler has a present.
Well, I don't know if it's your turn.
I think whoever they. Tyler should get whoever.
Wait,
Can I open it?
Thanks, Connor.
Thank you to you.
Oh, yeah, I
there's one more there.
Now you wait until we're all.
Okay.
Maybe you can wait. Just wait till everybody here.
You know where your son's gift is.
Yeah, the piano bench.
Is that for Jason? To see him.
Oh, well, that's not cut then. You gotta wait.
You like Grandpa's ribbons. You like Grandpa's ribbons.
Sure. What's the other one, Jonathan?
you like my ribbon?
Hey, Mary, do you like my ribbon?
She doesn't want to look at you.
Did you get your gift yet, Alyssa? Did you get your Alyssa?
Okay.
Did Austin get hers yet? Did Austin get his?
Is that wrong? Is that all right?
Yeah.
Good, done, Mary.
You're having Christmas.
Here you come, Alyssa.
She even knows her order.
Careful.
That thing's...
Mary.
John,
Austin didn't get his yet.
Look out here. I don't think she knows her owner at all, does she?
Yeah, pretty.
Put your clothes on.
Get them off.
Put your hat on.
What do you think it is, Clark?
She's a unicorn.
The donut man.
The donut man cake. Oh, he goes camping. I'll be over to that one.
No, she has it on now.
Tell what our kids will do all the time, watch videos.
Mary.
He's up there.
Tyler.
Tyler, let him open it. Tyler.
You're welcome. Did you see that little, well, that top of the tank?
Clark.
Yeah, to carry
Clark. Who does he say thank you to? Clark.
I've got noise.
This is the start.
It's backing up.
And then there's some more paper.
What you got?
What did I get? Grandpa don't know yet. Look at that, and then there's some more paper. And then there's some more paper.
Now, I wonder what
that's
my
umbrella. I see 100% wheat.
She said.
We're going to have homemade bread, aren't we, tonight?
Huh?
We're going to have homemade bread tonight?
I thought maybe I should keep your bread pans.
Okay, you may.
Just keep them for good.
You can go home and get your wife and bring it back.
Yeah.
Oh, my. Thank you very much.
From the family.
I would think so.
Jason,
did you go get this when you got Crawford?
It's actually going on. It's
on. Yeah, it is coming on hard.
Back it up and push it out to the other room. Okay?
What's it say?
It's a filter.
Bob Hostin's writing.
It's just in the vacuum machine. Oh, Hostin, but thank you.
It's just in the vacuum
machine. Well, here we go.
Well, Merry Christmas.
I'm trying to
fit your truck without your shed.
Looks like I don't fit your crawler.
I know, that's quite a
oil filter.
Isn't that a musical instrument? If you shake it, does it make a noise?
Tambourine.
He's shaking his grandchildren.
We'll even let you see how big it is.
Don't let that show there.
Yeah, look Connor.
Well, it looks the size of a shop vac, but more than that, I can't.
Well, now that's pretty smooth.
I guess Brad can't keep it.
Well, he wanted to keep it, and I got to get pretty much down to business on that, or I'll get it also.
Clark, take it out.
Wait, where's that fit?
Where the TV is, please.
In there.
That's a replacement.
All right. Yeah.
That's for Aunt
Pete.
Really dirty.
I bet she likes it.
Daddy's going to come and clean.
We're going to clean up the shop. Comes.
Mom had an alternator.
And she'll have the heat and motor burned out of this the first time around.
Can it suck up big things?
Like
tires and stuff like that.
Right. Oh boy, this is wet and dry. This is a Hoover.
Look what it's in the bottle. Hoover needs the dirt on this.
There you go.
Is yours?
Mike said, oh my word. Shall we clean out the Mitsubishi?
Yeah, that's a good project.
Yeah.
There you go.
This one's taking out. Oh my.
Wow.
Look at that.
We had some wheels to go on. Yeah, this is the tricky thing. You can empty the tank just by that. See that metal wheel?
That happened to Jim one time.
That's actually bad.
Took a little trip off today.
What day is it? Clark, what day is it?
Christmas!
What day is it, Tyler?
Christmas!
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Christmas of 1994.
At the Roar House.
Yeah, 1994.
Ridge is out. Ridge is out. Kata.
Just ate, and now she's laying there like a beached whale.
Ridge is out.
Let's get a close-up here.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, this guy. Look here. Tyler.
Clark,
this guy, he fixes the crate.
He fixes this.
Okay, let's set this.
She's a little camera shot today.
Well, here's Buddy Poop. Put this in.
Buddy Poop.
You're around.
My two grandsons here. Look at Mommy. Look.
No, you should try to
say cheese.
You're trying to search Rex.
Say cheese.
And your little grandson.
Right here.
Clark, I'm putting a new battery in it.
How old are you, Tyler?
I'm putting a new battery in it.
5 years. 5 years, huh?
Mom, give me something that I can pry this open in the back.
See the hiccups.
I'll have to get you a little.
Clark, you got bags under your eyes.
Ask me.
Sit down.
Tyler,
why don't you turn the train off?
Hey, Mom, he's eating.
Tyler.
You're standing right where I want you.
Heavy duty paper.
That's New York Times paper. I like the other person's paper.
Tyler, can you sit down so we can see?
I know what it is.
How do you know?
I'll say thank you.
Daddy doesn't know what it is yet.
Fire.
Cad for a 966.
I don't know what it is.
All you gotta do is turn it on and shoot. It's already to roll.
Oh, camera.
Is there film in it?
All you do is turn it on.
The hiccups.
Yeah.
Her camera kind of went haywire.
Hey, you know what? I was looking at it.
Everything's automatic. All you gotta do is you just zoom it to where you want it and push the button. If it needs a flash, it'll go off. If it doesn't, it won't. And everything is.
Was that batteries in, doesn't it? There?
Yeah.
Well, thanks so much.
Yeah.
Okay. I hope it takes nice pictures. Yeah. Well, take a picture with it or something. I mean.
Yeah, there's two lovebirds over there on the couch. There's a nice picture.
See, try to zoom out.
Wait, is it really?
Did you try to zoom?
Honey, can you? You're like.
Daddy, do you want
more? Okay, no more gums.
15. Hey, Mom, how many pictures are on this 24 also?
Yeah.
Now, Tyler, look here. You can set that up right in here.
Yeah.
All around.
looking lamps.
Ooh, neat.
Yeah, and some, they're pretty nice. They throw a lot of light.
Oh, yeah, they're bright. Oh, yeah.
And is it, what is it, black?
Black, yeah. Thanks. That's just what I wanted. I guess I'll wait to put it together.
Can I see that, Tyler?
Can you ever see him?
You put him in the corner of the room.
Yeah.
You're supposed to get your wife.
Clark, that's for Mary.
Get your wife.
That's for Mary.
Oh.
No, we'll let Mary open it. Clark, you just got a gift. That's for Mary. You put it over in the little bed. In the little doll bed.
Where's your tractor? Where is everything hooked up here? Look at this.
No, wait, let me back up.
This is cute.
Yes, I can.
I use that to bake bread.
Yeah, that'll be nice for bread making.
I can always use. I have my utensils are so poor. Oh wow! Thank you. What is it? Medicine cabinet. Ooh! Oh, that is wonderful. Where are you gonna put that?
Okay.
Hey, comb your hair.
There at the little washbowl in the kitchen.
Oh,
right now, I have
nice?
All our stuff piled either where the glasses are. Thank you very much.
That is nice.
We have to take it all
apart.
Yeah.
I have all in a big container upstairs.
Is it going to get demonstrated, John?
Huh?
Is it going to demonstrate it?
Well, I'll tell you what. It's going to.
Look at this.
Hi, Glenn.
It's
going to
be a lot to take
it for
again.
Look at that. Watch it.
Oh, Jordan didn't get hurt.
Christmas 1995 at Country Table. The Roar family get together. Let's take a look and see what we're having for dinner. Let's get a closer look here.
What are we having tonight for supper?
Why, we're having black-eyed peas, we're having green beans, ham loaf, and cheese potatoes.
Yum, yum. What am I doing videotaping?
Hot coffee.
Steve's drinking some
cold
water.
And
cold
Excuse
water.
Me, do you have any grape pecan? The peppers.
What is this little girl? Oh, she's busy eating.
Thanks.
Cheese.
Would you want some grape poupon for your hot dogs?
Is it good? Here we have the next table. Mom's getting ready to eat.
We got a first video.
Is it good, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah. Got a close up there.
Well, that ball tosser came over and was
very good.
You can move along to the next table.
Oh, go ahead and eat, Diane. I got it all. Oh, yes. Oh, such good manners.
Oh, sure.
Oh, chew it good. Oh, I see some potatoes sticking out there.
She's a mess.
Should we make her the official video recorder person?
I think we're going to take it away from her.
Well, you said you were glad to see one here.
It's time for you to go sit down and eat now.
Now I'm waiting for my feet to cool. Is it good?
Say Merry Christmas.
You look so pretty tonight, you and your sister. Hey there, Alyssa.
Say Merry Christmas. You and me back too. Act like you never found a video camera before. I'll say Merry Christmas.
Thank you. She's enjoying her food. It was a snowy, snowy day.
Hi, Janice.
Hi.
Fortunately, we were able to get here tonight.
Hi, Janice.
Hello. How's your eye, Kermit? I just had eye surgery. Oh, I see your. Okay. See, it was your right eye.
Yep. Chicken's really good.
The chicken. Oh, yeah. Oh, you do have chicken. Well, now, how do you rate?
I didn't know the waitress.
You prefer chicken over ham loaf.
I had a ham loaf, too.
Oh,
I was telling
two meats
Sandy,
for you.
Okay. I ran to the chicken. She grabbed a hamburger because she brought me a chicken that
you well, we heard you talking about chicken and we thought, oh no, we have a chicken. No, we saw the ham come. We thought, oh good. Ken and Suzanne. Oh, Suzanne, go ahead and keep eating. Oh, yes. Let's get in one, Alexis. Cheese. Hi. Hi.
Are you full?
Is your belly full?
You're trying your potatoes.
Try these.
Such a big day. The reindeer are out there. We just got enough of snow. I could come. I came from up the line. I made it.
Where's Holly at?
You keep filming.
Where's Holly?
That's a lot.
Get your gift from Santa.
There you go.
There
you are.
Clark, do
you want to go over to Daddy?
That's Mary's grandpa.
Do something real funny, Sam. Like, have
they
ever
fallen
down?
What's
the
difference?
Hey,
what do you have?
You sit here and open it.
Just a little kid down, that's the big
thing. Oh, you're so Santa. You fix that window.
Hey,
Santa,
what a bad guy. Bye, Grandma.
I don't know you.
Bye,
Santa. Boy, look at that, Santa. Oh, boy, what do you say?
Who was that?
Very good. Oh, Mary. What did you say?
What is that, Mary?
Wow, Mary.
Oh, she doesn't like Santa. There he goes.
Bye-bye.
Clark, what did you get? What did you get? Oh, neato.
Don't open it.
Oh, I will. That little girl.
Hiya.
Hey you.
St. Croix, yeah.
Say it's the Piper Christmas get together act.
I see you.
I see you.
Just like last week.
1995.
1 week later.
Hey Clark.
Yeah, anyway. Say hi.
Hi.
That's real enthusiastic.
Hey, get me, Mom.
Oh, y'all,
Mom, not again.
Okay, coming over.
Hi.
Hi, how's your roll? Is it good?
She's
on Philly.
Is your roll good, too?
She's only in Philly.
Huh?
I mean, it's only an hour's drive.
Miss Eileen's on yesterday.
Hey there. Merry Christmas. Nice to have you here. Did you just fly in special?
No, I drove.
Okay. And you're back when? You have to go back when?
January.
Okay, so you're on Christmas break.
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
My bald head.
There's a glare, all right.
There'll be a couple here.
Say that's all right. Over there's the next table.
Back to your kids. They had
their hand pushers were behind the car.
Hey, there. The young people's table.
Yeah. We call ourselves young people.
Huh? I don't want to.
Large specs and small specs. So when you find your commercials are vinyl, there's another key to being
a little business.
Right.
Maybe.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. And trend it wherever they're at.
Right. Right. That's.
Go. Yes.
When they were bringing the dirt in. Now that was all done
early.
There's the first.
Yo, where's the they're putting the foundation in for the
this is the front.
You want to give her a kiss? Give Leah a kiss. Oh, aren't you? Oh, that was a nice one.
He can play a song.
Yeah. Clark, do you want to sit beside him?
Well, what happened? We switched teachers. Our teacher left. He didn't like this.
You go sit beside him.
She's an older lady, and she tends to be crazy.
Clark.
But then I wanted to look for another teacher, and he
yonder, is that what it was?
Okay.
Here in the back, you gotta push it down there.
But you don't sit in it, it's just for Dolly.
For baby. For your Dolly.
Look at that.
Grandma,
look
at that.
Yeah.
Does this need batteries, Grandma?
What do you say?
Let's pick it up. Take the baby for a walk.
We might have to get it.
Baby's growing. Yeah.
I'll go get a knife.
Look, Mary. Do you like it, Mary? Your dollies will like to take stroller rides.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why
isn't that cute?
Let's open.
Mary, what do you got there?
You're going to help to clean
Let's
up?
Let's open it here. Now, we're going to have to put it
Thank
together
you, Mary.
In the park. We're going to have to
You see if your
together.
Dolly likes it. You push it and see if your dolly
okay.
likes the ride.
It's a barn?
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Do you know what, Clark?
Yeah.
We'll let Daddy help.
Okay. So you're going to have a silo. That's a silo.